Hey guys, Diver Down here. It's November 3rd. We go for a little trash and treasure dive down here by the docks. The yacht club is now removing the docks, so I'm kind of limited in where I can dive, unfortunately. But I got at least an hour before they come to these last two docks. You can see what they're doing back there. We got a barge. They're slowly but surely dismantling the docks, and I want to get in there and see if there's any treasure. I hear there's some glasses, maybe some wallets. Who knows what's down there? Let's go find out.
Thank you.
So here's a quick wrap up of today's dive. I already discarded all the cans and plastic and rubber gloves and bottles and so forth. I'm keeping the Smith T9 glasses. They might clean up after all, we'll see. The screwdriver and that oddball flag. Not sure who would have that at the club, but perhaps they'd want it back. I'm certainly not interested in keeping it, but it's kind of interesting, so I thought I'd show it to y'all. If you guys like what I do, please consider subscribing. If you haven't done so already, hit that bell so you get notified every time I upload a new video. Appreciate your time. Thanks for watching, and as always, dive safe.